G'day everyone, CJ here.
This is a trip in parts of California rebuilding in recent updates to ATS. Part 1 takes us across the southern edge of Sacramento, and in Part 2 we deliver office supplies from the charged depot to the sell goods depot in Lakeview. In Part 2 my driver hooks up the load of office supplies by 0804. He looks to fine-tune the trip path, but as it turns out, he will go a slightly different route anyway. He first cruises around Depot Park a bit, and then makes his way to the I-5 via Florins Perkins Rd, Power Inn Rd, and US 50. He takes the I-5 north, passing the I-80 interchange. On the way to Reading, he goes through a rest point, has a way in, and encountered a diversion due to an accident on the highway. This is at Corning, where there is a very large rest area in three parts. He goes through each of the parts, getting repairs done on the truck from their morning's accident, refueling in the second, and as he is tired, resting in the third. He is ready to go again by 23:38. He gets back onto the I-5 and heads north past Reading. He turns onto CA-299. This goes through Burnie, Canby, and Alturas, where he goes into a fuel stop he has not gone into before. The road to Lakeview is now the US 395. This passes the Californian Agricultural Inspection Station on the other side of the road and goes into Oregon. Soon enough, it is welcome to Lakeview. He goes through the town, turning onto OR-140 before reaching the depot and finding a tricky unload point. He is finished by 0724. He gets $15,584 and 820 XP for the trip. Large open area, that one. There's warehouses that way. Lots of them. So good step on. I'm not going to spoil it. I'm going to come back to it. Not tonight, though.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
This is the kind of roundabout that
exit now
makes a lot of sense.
Stay left.
No, you use the central part. Just paint it.
Turn left.
So if you have a slight issue, you don't pressure it like you do in Romanian roundabouts.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Footbridge Road. This was a big agricultural area. Sometime probably after the Californian gold rush, is my guess. Sacramento area really got a lot of
get ready to turn right. Turn right.
So we're back to power inroad.
Stay right.
So I understand in the next patch for ATS or ATS2, no matter, the road block signs that appear on roads can be turned off, basically, unless you strike them, but they appear for a brief while. signs are helpful.
Then turn right. You'll be
confused by a complex intersection.
Turn right.
Generally, it's a good thing. Okay.
Stay right.
We come up to the 5. Because I don't want to rest.
Let's do this.
Probably will have to anyway, but yeah. Try and avoid it. Stop on the way. Still might be worthwhile going to. Let's just have a look in there.
Time to hit the road.
So we might as well put something like this. Just go for this rest area as well.
Okay, let's find a view group. Turn right.
actually rest here. So we've got plenty of nice daylight. Service while we're at it. So I managed to damage the truck. Quite noticeably, as it turns out. Just. Look at this truck stop.
Go straight.
No, I don't think so. We're going to have a look here too. We've got an iron skillet. Needs parking. A weighbridge. If you're on. Got the arrow. Let's refuel here.
Recomputing. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Yes, you do that.
Turn left. Finding new route.
Wasted so much time. Well, started running the game. And outside. So, gigantic truck stop. We'll do it the courtesy of resting. Unfortunately, we're going to be driving in the dark, so we'll just... So yes, a solid shower passing by outside. So go to the end. It's a gigantic truck stop. Just going to go back here a bit, just to make sure I pick up all of the road.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Station coming up. We need to go to it.
Stay left.
Good at the way station. vehicle in tip-top shape. So we just did fixes just a short while ago. Stop, but we won't go through there or even off the road. So we've done enough exploring pretty much for now.
Stay left.
Oh, we will go off the road. Straight ahead.
Go straight.
Looks like we can, so the problem is in the intersection.
Stay left. Turn right. turn right.
Much of California is in deep drought, probably this area. driving.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Heading out to Oregon. this is Central Lakeview. Supplies delivered from Sacramento to Lakeview. We got $15,504 and 820 XP. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little